I have never met the boy who did proposal in the assembly. The young man, I'm told, is an MCA from Kara. And when he mentioned my name, the assembly went wild. It was unanimous in the assembly. There was no debate on that. And then what I was informed only was that, please, on such and such a date, we will be honoring you. If you are around, avail yourself. That is what I was told. I didn't lobby for that. I don't need to lobby for that small road. I am known worldwide. Small road people making noise, and these people who are making noise, it's not because it is just envy, being envious for nothing. People have been named. Today I said, let heroes be celebrated when they are alive. When I'm seeing, I'm being celebrated. Don't name a red road after my death. I don't know. Eh? It doesn't do anything when I'm still alive, calling me to bashes, calling me to everything, not to come to my funeral and start pressing me, how I was a powerful trade union, how I led world powerful labor movement. I will cast you. Yeah. Absolutely 100%, 100%. And I've stayed in that particular place for almost 20 years. I was born in Nairobi. I grew up in Nairobi. I need a bigger road than that. They would have named Jogoo Road, where I was formerly Donham Road, in Eastlands, where I was born. Jogoo Road would have been named after me, Francis Atwood. I need a bigger road. Not me. They're just saying what I know. Sometimes police are trying to patrol the area. I don't hire. And there are a lot of people, by the way, volunteers, who have said they will be going. There are also supporters, workers, volunteers, and other people who have said other groups are volunteering themselves, who are organizing themselves to go and look for those guys who are doing those things. Yeah, it's just a question of envy. People are envious. You can see how they can kill me if they had a chance, if somebody can organize that. We have some few disgruntled politicians are behind it. We have some few, you know, bloggers who are also involved in such like things for nothing, because they want to blackmail you. You call them, you give them money. Eh? You see what they have been writing about me. The other day they said I have married a 23-year-old girl. When I'm with my wife, together at Coast, I said, where is the bed for this woman? Is it a mysterious woman or what is happening? So what I'm trying to say is that these are very envious people. People who are geared about what they want to achieve. And to me, it doesn't hurt me. It will haunt them. It doesn't hurt me at all, because I did not propose myself to have a road named after me. After all, if I was asked to choose, I would have chosen a very, very prominent road in Nairobi to be named after me.